Excuse me. May I have a moment with Mimir? I don't know what tomorrow brings, but if tonight is our last night, I'd like to spend it feeling something besides hate. Will you tell me one last silly story?
There's nothing I'd like more, except perhaps a dance. Though I may have lost a step. Due respect, love. I don't tell silly stories.
You only tell silly stories.
I can never argue with you.
Can I sleep here tonight?
Your mind.
I can't.
Then I will tell you a story.
If I fall asleep, promise you'll finish it tomorrow?
Village. Every evening he bore the logs on his back and delivered them to his people. But the logs were heavy, and he grew weaker as time went. And one day he threw down the logs as he could no longer bear their weight.
Faye's the only one who ever got my highbrow sense of humor. Damn fine woman she was. Apart from her taste in men, of course.
She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people.
She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it. Like she was always with us. Watching over us. Leading us home.
Does my request upset you? F is a natural part of life, my love. I wish only to be prepared for when my time comes. We mortals must do such things. I am glad to have you prepare with me. You are quiet.
I have nothing to say.
Well, say something. I enjoy hearing your voice.
A funeral pyre. I would have chosen different.
Oh?
In my land. We entomb our loved ones.
You would have me trapped in the ground for eternity.
I would have you close to me.
How touching. My rotting corpse would bring you such comfort. You once tried to take charge of your ending, did you know?
That was different.
Circumstance, yes. But not on purpose.
You prepare for a distant future. There is much time ahead of us.
I wish to better a future that will exist without me, whenever that day comes. For you, and for our son. We will always walk together, Kratos. You will always be a part of me. I will always be a part of you.
And when you are gone, that part of me dies as well. Faye, to feel your absence.
No. Culmination of love is grief. And yet we love, despite the inevitable. We open our hearts to it. When the pyre is spent, and you have gathered my ashes, spread them from the highest peak in all the realms. You will do this for me. To grieve. deeply is to have loved fully. Open your heart to the world as you have opened it to me, and you will find every reason to keep living in it.
What's going on?
It is time.
I'll meet you outside, Father. Sir.
Hope to fly into battle with you one more time, my queen.
Me too. But not as your queen. As sisters. Are you ready?
Yes. I will be your general.
It will be an honor to fight alongside you, General.
Aye, brother. Be right by your side. So, what are your orders?
To the temple. Sentry.
Yeah. He ain't in a good place right now. But who is?
I'm sorry, Lunda. I know you and Brock.
Just tell me you're gonna get Odin. Tell me, whatever it takes, you're not letting that bastard walk away from this.
He will not.
Damn right. And if in the process you happen to tear him a bucket load of new holes in places he don't want them, I'll be rightly obliged. Hey there, I, made some armor for storming Asgard and whatnot. I thought you could make use of it.
Indeed. Thank you, Lunda.
Big softy, you can thank me after, if we all come through the other end.
I will. Good fit.
get that armor nice and bloody. Woohoo! Looking good! Now go show it off. Better get that armor nice and bloody. Go show it off.
It fits.
Ought to make Odin's spear look like a toothpick. Leave some hands. Now those are some angry knives. And the little one? Know what you want?
General.
Sir?
General?
General?
Sir.
Hey, bud. General.
I came to these lands to escape my past, to start a new life. I can hide no longer. I do not want this war. We have suffered enough. Prophecy did not lead us here. Nor will it win this battle. Wars are won by those that are willing to sacrifice everything. If that is the cost of vengeance, so be it.
Odin has taken so much from us already. The realms have suffered enough. No matter the cost. This ends today.
If going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin burns too, might as well be. A big fat smile on my face.
For Brock.
Thank you.
Ready yourselves. Niflheim Tower's fallen.
And if Odin goes after Niflheim next...
They're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
We've gotta stop those war machines.
Not an ideal start.
Well, we got work to do.
You three, follow. Atreus. Freya, with me. Watch our flanks. To the war machines.
This way!
Machines. We use them to breach the floor and strike the city with our allies.
Sounds desperate.
Good. Desperation is our advantage.
Would have preferred a realm-destroying fire giant, but I suppose desperation is better than nothing.
New Valkyrie Queen is Gnarr.
This complicates things.
I would think so. Then we must hurry.
careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Rock!
Behind you, brother!
This way!
Up here!
They sound eager. Good.
Here it comes, behind you!
Behind you! Look out!
At least that army is already dead.
We're getting nowhere. The Aenherjar return from Valhalla as quickly as we kill them.
There goes the Alfheim reinforcements.
We are running out of armies.
Looks like the giant giants made it after all.
The snake looks different.
He is different. But when I was away, never mind, later.
The Aenherjar's link to Valhalla. My sisters and I must sever it.
Go.
Still no sign of the dwarves.
Sindri won't let us down. We have to trust him.
Rally all you can. We will make for this funnel of Huntawa.
Fine. We got more important things to worry about. Even if we can breach the wall.
Perhaps it is better this way.
Better for who?
Ah!
go, Sindri! Ah! It's just Sindri!
I know, I'm late.
Where is your army?
No more dwarves are dying for this.
Sin, we...
Save it! Odin forced them to build those war machines. And I'm here to tear them down.
Before you break, we must turn them on the floor.
Fine. Leave it to the dwarves to clean up after
the giant.
Impressive! Vogel, shield strike!
Bloody time he showed up.
That's what you wanted.
I didn't want this. No.
Close your heart to it. Close your heart.
Who are they?
Midgardians. Odin took them in. They shouldn't be here. They're not soldiers.
Odin put them in our path to die.
It's war. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything.
What are you doing?
Son, listen closely. You feel their pain because that is who you are. And you must never sacrifice that. Never. Not for anyone. I was wrong, Atreus. I was wrong. Open your heart. Open your heart to their suffering. That is your mother's wish. And mine as well. Today, sir. Today, we will be better.
But what can we do?
See the size of that thing? I think we're gonna win.
I mean, if they don't kill us first.
Why have you stopped? Ragnarok is here. We finally have Odin right where we...
We will stop Odin. But we did not come to sacrifice the innocent. We will breach the wall at Hrimthor's Flaw.
With what army?
Atreus and I will be enough.
That's suicide.
It may be. But we will die seeking justice, not vengeance. Can that weapon break open the flaw?
Only one way to find out.
You three, get those people to safety wherever you can find it.
We will see it done.
Freya and I will do what we can to slow Ragnarok.
He was not mindless before. See if he will listen to reason. Odin will not get away.
If he does, so help me.
No! No!
Protect him! I will help those that are trapped and meet you at the fall. Go! Go, Atreus!
Sentry, be careful and stay behind me!
You be careful. I'm here to fight.
Can I just say?
No, you can't. Shut up and fight.
Had me believing you that we didn't have to be enemies.
Dude, you're okay.
My mom was right about you all along. You're a killer just like your father, and you're here to kill us all.
No, just Odin.
Sindri, go!
She's a friend.
Friends don't bring the end of the world to each other's doorstep, Loki!
You're right. You're right. I made some bad decisions.
You do that a lot. I'm not sure that's a defense.
It's not a defense. I just want to make it right. Is Skjoldr okay? Have you seen him?
Why wouldn't he be? What are you talking about?
Odin is willing to sacrifice the Midgardians. He put them along the wall to try and deter us, knowing they can't fight. Their deaths are just meant to slow us down.
Why would he do that? And how am I supposed to believe you?
Because he's right. It's who Odin is. It's who he's always been.
Mom, why are you here? What?
He'll sacrifice anyone that a problem would come with him. The Midgardians. Your friend. Our family, any of us. I had hoped that your father would stand up to him, but now it has to be you.
Mom, what are you saying?
Thrud. I never doubted that you would make the finest Valkyrie these realms have ever seen. But not for him. Do you understand?
But our family.
Without Odin, we can be one again. A real one. What he's doing is wrong.
He said if we held our ground, we'd be safe. He said we owed him. You don't owe him your death. No shit.
Dad will never let them get your grandfather.
Then go with him. He'll listen to you. Are you ready to go find the rest of your people?
Yeah.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, too.
Finally.
Look out!
Great Lodge. That's where we gotta go.
Hey there, Monolith. That may not be our biggest problem right now.
Zormungandr!
Get back to your sister. You must hold back Ragnarok. This fight is mine.
But if I could just...
Take Atreus and the mask and do not look back. My son trusts you, so I trust you.
Stay away from her!
Dad, wait!
I am done with you and your son! No more fucking games! And this time, I'm allowed to kill you. We do not need to do this!
We do! It's what we are!
I can take it! Can you? That it?
Thor, the last piece of thing you've seen! Prove it and stop this!
Talking's over! Wait and die! Won't be enough! Then
your king. One of us dies today! Still won't be me!
Thor! This isn't what true...
Keep her name out of your damn mouth! Everything was fine before Loki showed up! He almost convinced me! Had me believing things could change!
Thor, listen to me!
You have nothing I want to hear!
Odin does not have-
Shut the fuck up!
Her friend.
If you try to hurt her,
I would not.
Don't you know what I've done?
Yes!
But what will you do now?
We don't change. Or destroy us.
No more. No more. For the sake of our children, we must be better.
Why isn't he dead? Are you talking?
Who told you to do that? You don't talk! You don't think! I think! You kill! It's a simple fucking concept!
Sif was right about you. I just didn't want to see it.
What is this? Are you broken?
I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill!
I didn't want this. I did not want this.
No!
Rude. This was all their fault. They've done this to us, to our family. Looks like I gotta do everything around here.
Your own son? You grandson! Why?
No.
I say, Thor, that one's on you. You turned him against me. You turned them all against me.
Was this everything you hoped for? Was your plan really all that much better than mine? I hope you got exactly what you want.
Not quite yet. Think you're the only one who can craft a binding spell? I spent many long winters thinking about what I would say to you as I watched you take your last hope.